Hey, it's Kevin from Synthesia, and today I'm going to show you how to turn text into video using AI avatars in 3 minutes. For this video, I'll show you how to add stock footage, AI avatars, a voiceover, and other things that you can do to make your video pop, and then we'll share it with our viewers. So let's get to it. Starting with step one, we'll use a template. Now, for those of you who are not video editors or visual designers, using templates is a very fast and easy way to get started with video. In Synthesia, you'll find professionally designed, customizable templates, ideal for all kinds of scenarios. You can add different types of layouts to match the different types of content you're trying to visualize. So, I can choose one that features talking heads on screen, text for charts, and stock imagery to keep the experience engaging. Next, we'll select an AI presenter to give a face to our voiceover, and also, what's nice is with the power of AI, we don't have to be on camera. You can select from our library of over 150 AI avatars representing different styles and people from all over the world. Or, of course, you can create a custom avatar of yourself along with your voice that looks and sounds like this. Adding text into Synthesia STUDIO is a breeze. Simply type the text into the script box or copy and paste it in. With AI, there's no need to record your voice. The text simply becomes the voiceover of your video. Step 4, edit and customize your video. This is where it's time to get creative. Add different media that's gonna make our video pop and be more engaging. You could add background music, you could add stock imagery, you could upload animations, video clips, shapes, and much more. We also make animations a breeze using what's called animation markers to time objects on screen to match the script so that you no longer have to match up your audio and visual tracks with what's being said in the script. It works perfectly every single time. Step 5 is generate your AI video. Simply click on the generate video button and then decide if you want to add subtitles or not to your video and click the process video button. The video will be generated in full HD and 1080p in an MP4 file format. Finally, the last step and arguably the most important is that you want to share your video with viewers. Either you can download the MP4 file along with the SRT file, or you can click on the embed video button to download an iframe code that you can copy and paste also in your content management system or learning management system. And that's it. Now you can transform that text into video in a matter of minutes without any cameras, any microphones, or expensive video editing software. Want to try out Synthesia? Go to synthesia.io and try a free demo and see how easy using generative AI can be.